Only Ramsey.
This is one I wrote about the coronavirus, when the government should have been looking after us, but Mr. Hancock was doing dirty things behind skips and back alleys. He weren't looking after us really. So this is called All I've Ever Known. Say the grass ain't always green on the other side, but I fear it seems that they've lied. I picked a flower just to give to you, but the petals wilted, my vision tilted, nothing stands. The air's polluted, I made it through those promised lands. Now they've fallen down from grace, made it to those dusty hands. I've been falling, it's all that I've ever known. It's all that I've ever known. All that I've ever. They say good things come to those that wait. So I'll stand in line and watch things dissipate. So fake your grace and it's all too much. Embrace the wrath and feel their force. A nationwide bid for divorce. Made it to those promised lands. Now they've fallen down from grace. Made it through those dusty hands. But now they've fallen, it's all that I've ever known. All that I've ever known. All that I've ever. Down in the darkness, I won't feel no pain. Long live the people, and long live may you reign. Can't start no war with no one to blame. Cause each side's divided, different views. So start to wake up, start to wake up, start to wake up. All that I've ever known. All that I've ever. There ain't no shrink that can mend my head. Said no undertaker to raise the dead. You're paid to protect, there's a duty of care. Let the bodies pile high, you had an affair. I drove in a bus late, so I've been fine today. Trying to save for a British holiday. 30 grand on your flat's been spent. My next door neighbour can't afford his fucking rent. It's all that I've ever known. All that I've ever.
Thank you.
Slightly angry, weren't it? I'm not an angry man, really, but it's the small man syndrome.
Normally you've got three band members to keep you less angry.
Yeah, that's it. Not stopping me now. They let me off the leash, haven't they? I'd like to know what they're doing, to be honest. Lazy bastards. Is this a camera, Ramsey? It's like fucking Men in Black, isn't it? Do you know when you... This is a dream. You're not really here. Why am I not wearing any pants, Ramsey? There you go. Forget it. I could go on with that. Go easy over them speed bumps. Okay. This is another one that I wrote during lockdown. I know it's a bit of a theme, but I feel like as much of a bad time it was good for creativity and writing, and a good time to be pissed off, to be fair. But this is a little story that I made up about a girl that I work with. She was seeing this lad on Tinder, and it was all going very well before lockdown, and then they couldn't see each other, and it fizzled out, and I thought, you never know what could have happened there. He could have murdered her, or they could have got married and had children, but it all fizzled out because of...
because of COVID, so it's a little story I made up. It's called Wasted Love.
Upon the ghostly shore, a second chance for the souls to grow. And as the clock spins round, the path of wisdom bound takes a sudden turn. You think they learn, he says, I'm only trying to save your world. I'm only trying to save your world. So talk about wasting love. It's only wasting love and falling. Because there's nothing to live for except for wasting love. It's wasting love. Upon the ghostly shore, she throws a ring that she once wore. And as it lands, it cracks the ice beneath them. And as she falls, he takes hold. He whispers softly, I'm only trying to save your world. I'm only trying to save your world. Talk about wasted love. It's only wasted love and it falls. Because there's nothing to live for except for wasted love. It's wasted love. Dear, it's all too much. It's all too far for you to touch. So make your way up on the shore. Just wipe your feet and close the door. So talk about wasted love. Wasting love and it fall. Because there's nothing to live for except for wasting love. It's wasting love.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Whoa! Yeah, ma'am? 10 minutes. We'll do this is one that we've done with Ramsey. Thank you very much, sir. I know you're very close to me, but Ramsey's done a great job. All the, thank you. Rating eye there. Forget about it. You're under. 3, 2, 1. Look around the eyes. You're under. No, I appreciate it. Thank you very much for all this and mega mate. This is one that Ramsey did, that recorded for us. It sounds very good. It's about people going through a tough time. I'm going through a bit of a tough time at the moment myself. I'm living at my in-laws. My band's ditched, mate. It's not looking, and I've got a nail in my shoe, so could be better, couldn't it? So this one's called The End.
Dressed up with nowhere left to go. Smile that fades brings tears to the final show. I'll just keep on hiding from the memories that have passed. I'll just keep on hiding from the shadows that I've cast. Everything I've ever known. It's the end of heavy sadness in my bones. It's the end of troubled past to which I've led. It's the end, it's the end, it's the end. so ties, now the road is free. Silver lines do shine, now they both can see. I'll just keep on hiding from the people that I've hurt. I'll just keep on hiding from the bridges that I've burnt. It's the end of everything I've ever known. It's the end of heavy sadness in my bones. It's the end of trouble past through which I've led. It's the end. It's the end. It's the end.
Thank you. We're rifling through them, Ramsey. We're rifling through. We'll do two more. We'll do a bit of a cheery one. This one is called Glow. It's about everyone being on their mobile devices all the time. They're right to put down, aren't they? One sec. Hey, he's bloody... put it... I'm joking. Just about the addiction of phones and how they keep you captivated and engaged, and I do worry about the youth. So, it's called Glow. You sold your soul 'cause you've been sold a dream. Pockets full of pure morphine. Get your kicks anytime, any place. We'll swipe them, we can sort to space. No conversation in a lonely world. Tales of wisdom left unheard. Satellites destroyed the freedom that we had. We can't stop now, we're too sick, 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 sick. Screens, just be human beings. You've been staring at your phone, 'cause you can't be on your own. Keep kicking, keep screaming, keep praying. I'll keep on praying for you. Pray for humankind. It's medication for a nation, they know just where you are. Your shopping habits, what you spend. You can run but you won't get far. We all see through a screen and the lights they drown. Your madness on what's going round. The vision and the mission, something we can't prevent. So put your hands together and let's all prevent. I'm no different, still ignorant. Swear 'cause I'm aware that I can't stop now. I'm too sick, 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 sick. Your heads up from your screens, just be human beings. You've been staring at your phone, 'cause you can't be on your own. Keep kicking, keep screaming, keep praying. I keep on praying for you. Pray for humankind. Distraction is a glow, and everybody knows. Distraction is a glow, and everybody knows. So in the name of the Father and the Son, the barrel of a smoking gun. In the name of the Father and the Son, the barrel of a smoking gun. Thank you very much. Thank you. Right, we'll do a little cover. This could be a disaster, this actually. Any Jam fans? Paul Weller, the Jam. Not one single Jam fan. Are you Love? What's your name, sweet? Love, lovely. Vickery? Marie? This one's for you, lovely Marie, and your lovely husband. I've seen you've been tapping your feet away. I really appreciate it. Okie dokie, this one's called Tube Station. The distant echo of faraway voices calling faraway trains to take them home to the ones that they love and love them forever. The cries at two steps, to keep my own and reflect my thoughts. Caught on uninviting, partially naked, except for some few rappers and this morning's papers. Mr. Jones got run down, and lost the depth of zone. And tell mom to my man, I'm on the rampage, and I'm down in the two station at midnight. Go on, Marie! Oh, oh, oh. You're gonna have to carry it next time, Marie. For change, I pulled out the queen, smiling big at him. I put in the money, I pulled out a plum behind the app. Whispers in the shadows, caught by some voices, they're hating and waiting. Hey, now they shout, sack. Have you got any money? And I said, I'll get some money and I'll take away curry. I'm on the way out to my wife. She'll be running at the cutlery and now she's inspecting me, polishing the glasses and pulling out the coal. I'm down in the two station at midnight. First felt a fist, and then a kick. I could now smell their breath. They smelt of pubs, a well with scrubs, and too many right-wing meetings. My last man around me, it took a look and drowned me in its own existence. They smelt of brown leather, we blended it with the weather. From my eyes in not a man and I sat herself a screen she and speaking alone. No, I'm down in the tube station of midnight. Don't wanna go down in the tube station of midnight. And I ever saw her lay there on the floor, which Jesus saved. But the an atheist nutter, which herself was away, having a way day, a cheap holiday. We'll do it today. I glanced back on my life, thought about my wife. Then to the keys and she'll think it's me. I'm down in the tube station at midnight. Don't wanna go down in the tube station at midnight. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Please check out the band, the Rafters. It's been buzzing that. Thanks for coming, Liam and Sarah. Thank you, Marie. God bless you. Thank you, everyone. Ramsey, God, you're a star.